jumping fault, they finished the bridge. Of course, in a time of 69.5.